David Bowie's last album is also his first U.S. chart topper. Blackstar debuted at number one on Billboard's list. The album was released January 8th, Bowie's 69th birthday, which was just 2 days before he died of cancer.